Hi friends, welcome to Easy and Homestyle Cooking. I'm Mrs. Ragini. Today I'm going to share a paratha recipe. This is very simple paratha recipe, and this paratha we are going to make it with greens, with some sorrel leaves and with some chukka kura. We are going to make an excellent paratha, dear friends. This is not a stuffing paratha. We are going to mix the dough along with our greens, and we are going to make a paratha. You can either layer it and make it, or otherwise, you know, just regular simple paratha also you can make this. Add very little oil, not too much, 1 teaspoon. And once this is slightly hot, here I have the sorrel leaves. Add it, and also the chukka kura. If you want, you can roughly chop it also, but these vegetables cook very fast. And very little of ginger and some green chillies and also some cumin seeds. For spiciness, you can add more of green chillies also. This is sufficient for me. If you want to increase, you can increase it. And this won't take much time, 1 to 2 minutes. Then we are going to put this in a blender and make a paste. So here you can see, it took just 1 to 2 minutes and it is slightly cooked. Now we are going to switch off the flame, and this we are going to transfer into the blender. You can add very little of water and you can make a paste. You can add more of greens also, dear friends. Today I had very little of greens, so I'm making 2 to 3 parathas. If you have more of greens, then you can use more of greens. So this I'm going to grind it by adding some salt. So here is our mixture, the greens mixture, the sour greens. The paratha also will taste slightly sour. And here you can see, this we're going to put it in a bowl. Before that, first we're going to add the flour. So here I have the flour. Add very little, then you can increase the quantity of flour. And now add the sorrel leaves mixture. Mix with this. If needed, you need to add water. Otherwise, don't add water before, dear friends, because you have lot of moisture in this. You can mix this now. And we're going to make a nice soft dough. Not too soft like our chapati dough. If needed, you can add some moisture also. So here you can see our dough is ready. I didn't even added any moisture, dear friends. With the greens itself, I could mix the dough and knead it. And if you want, you can rest it for 5 minutes and then start making our parathas. Friends, our dough has rested for some time, and now we are going to divide this into, you know, if you want small, you can make it into small. If you want big parathas, then you can make it into big. I'm going to divide into 3, and I'm going to make it slightly small. Dust some flour. We are going to roll it slightly thick. So here I rolled couple of them slightly thick. And dear friends, edges breaks. I did not mix the dough slightly soft. That's why edges breaks. But don't worry. If you want smooth, then take a cutter, cut it. It will be perfect. And now in this pan, if you want, you can cook this with butter or oil or even ghee also. I'm going to add first very little of oil and put this on top. And we're going to cook this till we get a nice color by applying some oil both the sides. Here you can see, dear friends, I added oil both the sides, and this is ready now, and put it on a plate. See, it will be slightly crispy. Once you rest this for some time, this will become soft. So here is our simple green leafy dattu with sour greens, that is sorrel leaves paratha, ready to serve. You need not give any chutney, dear friends, because there is nice sourness in the greens, so you need not give anything. You can just fold it like this and put it in the tiffin box, and they can have like this. This is nice, flaky, slightly the sourness, the gongura flavor, and a lot of ginger flavor when we have this. This is amazing difference, because I added oil when cooking. While cooking the sour leaves, we add a little bit oil. That gives slight softness to your parathas. These are simply superb, tasty. I'm telling you, if your kids don't eat these type of green leafy vegetables, just mix it in, you know, some wheat flour dough and make this difference. They will love this. I hope you enjoyed this simple recipe of making sorrel leaves paratha. If you like it, make it, share it, and also feed your family fresh food. See you in another session with some more recipes.